It's the fact that Jesus came for you and I. Now, this is very important because if he didn't come, I don't know about you, but I'd be lost in my sins. I wouldn't have peace. I would not have joy. We would not have eternal life. If he did not come, how many of you know we wouldn't enjoy the presence of the Holy Spirit that is in our lives right now? I don't know about you, but if he did not come, I would not be the person I am today. Would not be the man I am today. Would not be the husband, the father I am today. If he did not come, we would not have power. We would not have authority. That same power, dunamis power, that Jesus said that we would tread on serpents and scorpions and over all the power of the enemy, and nothing shall by any means hurt us. If he did not come, if he did not come, we wouldn't have a healing. If we did not come, we would not have a deliverer. If he did not come, we would not have a way maker. If he did not come, we would not have a provider. Are you with me? It makes all the difference in the world that he came. And that's what Christmas is about. Jesus came for you and for me.